Hi, right, today is the day that we've all been waiting for.
Yes.
And myself are going on the Minsk up into the mountains to do a little bit of exploring. So with a little bit of luck, we're going to have a wicked, wicked time, eh? All right, so got off the bike, happily settled, so we'll just have a look. I don't think there's been many white people come here before because the girls have been very like, something like that. And the guys are friendly, but it was a bit scary at first. But now it's really good. My train. It's only sort of 15 minutes late and it is chocker. Oh my god. Number one massage.
Okay.
Really is number one massage.
Number one.
Yay.
Number one.
I think today maybe we have a very crazy day. Yeah, the floating bar. The floating bar is now open. Don't get fucked up. It's been a really, really lovely day. I've rented this really bikey looking hardcore Honda City 110cc thing and I'm going to Maison. Hello! Hi! Alright, so I've made a whole new load of friends here. Hello!
Hello!
Although it's Sunday, they're still going to school. It starts at 12 o'clock and it's 22. And we've just been having a little side of the road lesson, haven't we? And we did days of the week. Time and my name is. So now we're going to school and I'm going to see if I can meet their teacher. So I'm going to give him a little English lesson. The lesson begins.
Children, sit down, children.
They don't pay any attention. All right, bye. Bye-bye. So there you have it. I am Clavier number one teacher. Sin Chow Batman. Sin Chow. Batman! Batman here has been a six-wheel driver in Saigon for 20 years.
Saigon, number one. Hanoi.
Don't like Hanoi down here at all. Just some of the 2.5 million motorbikes in Ho Chi Minh City. This is like the bird pet district. This little chap, he doesn't look very happy at all. He's up to $30. Oh, look. I really want to take him home. Yes, you're so lovely. You're number one. Vietnamese Elvis. Yeah, so you're definitely not hungry now. And this is the chicken part of the market. And everywhere you go, there are chickens. And women selling chickens. What? Do you want to have a look? Now you can see. Hello, girls. It's much better than being in tourist city, following the tourist bus, which is basically what everybody does, like Hanoi to Hue to Hoi An to Nha Trang to Da Lat, Saigon, Mekong Delta, back Saigon, home. Everybody does it. And including me, unfortunately. But it's nice to sometimes just sort of take a bit of a break from it. This is true what they say about Saigon, it is totally doolally, but thoroughly invigorating.
Oh,
we're buying some
nice
books.
And you're eating all my chips.
Yeah.
She's gonna sell me these two books for $5.
No!
You crazy! $5.
$5, only half book.
And I'll buy the other half later. They do that as well.